Hormarka TV.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My name is Jamal, Abdirahman Nur and I'd like to share with you a message from the youth We may not have the same blood but we come from the same place After all, we're part of the human race We may not know each other but we must protect one another because when a mother loses a son, you lose a brother Racism, discrimination and police brutality is what we face in reality They say the youth are the leaders for tomorrow and the future of our society. So help us raise awareness for an issue that we face daily, so that our generation can begin to live fairly. Shouldn't happiness be our first priority? Shouldn't peace, kindness, and morality? We are not born with hate. We are taught it, and we use this feeling against others who don't deserve it. This is towards our Somali youth, and we're part of this community. We need to help change the world in unity. To Somali mothers and fathers, you are not alone. We're here to help save our youth, because they are our own. If you aren't bothered to help change our violent lifestyles, then who will? Because at the end of the day, it's our brothers who are killed. This is a message from the youth. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, and thank you.
Hormarka TV.